Okay, I'm back, and I'm here to show you the gimmick in the legs and the rest of and all the accessories. So let's take him off the stand first, which is $8. And for the leg gimmick, all you have to do is lift up this back skirt, which releases like a latch, and you just open it up like so, revealing these guys. And then the pegs and the holes line up and put together, and the legs will be wider for more posability. Hell. Okay, so that was the leg gimmick. I already showed you the wings. So, time for accessories. First, we have this very nice beam shield, which has sparkles in the beam, if you don't see it. It's actually really nice looking in the right light. You attach it by this thing right here. And that thing just fell. I'll just get later. And there's this grappling hook. You push it out like so. And you get this thing, which will open up. And you pull it out to make it open farther. Like so. Attach it to this wire right here. You're gonna attach it back into the shield to make it look like it's flying out. It's pretty realistic. So after that, there's this part, which just slides straight in. It was originally like that, but I took it out for the review. So of course it goes out, and the handle slides out so I can hold it. And you attach this long, clear pink beam in here like so, and it's beam boomerang, or beam pokey stick. And you can attach it back on the shield while the beam's still there for beam shield sword thing. So yeah, looks pretty nice. Let's put the things back in. If it sounds like I'm rushing, I really am rushing, actually. Because last time, I ran out of time. And the video was too long for YouTube, if you didn't hear my first video. So, next we have a beam rifle. Basically the same color scheme as the Infinite Justice. Scope will move side to side. And the scope will, and this hand thing will go off. Or forward and backwards. And there's that hole for the hand. Very nice. Then there's the two beam sabers. There's the hole right there. And it will go into the side skirts right here. It just slides in via pegs. And partially bent sparkly beams. You don't see it. It's really sparkly. I don't mind them, but I don't hate them, or like them, for that matter. And they're very nice. And there's a special feature. Take off this white part that's here, like so, from both of them. And then there's a connector part with a hole in the middle for the hand, so it can attach in the middle. Let's see if I can get this in shot. Get a very long beam, double beam saber, which it holds in the middle, which is great, because it really doesn't look that great everywhere else. And also you get this piece for the backpack to go on a stand, and also you get this guy to go on a stand, so like you can attach it by the backpack right here, see? But I use the other part right there. If you haven't seen it, it looks like this. It just attaches into the pelvis. It's a lot better for me because I like it, helps me make better poses. And I think that's it for the review. If you have any more requests for the Infinite Justice, feel free to ask. Don't know how much time I have left, but thanks for watching.